Nobody saw it coming. A car overshooting its parking space, making a mess of a Sanford supermarket. A store manager just missed getting badly hurt.
WESH News' Dave McDaniel has the crash video from several angles and speaks with a guy who's happy he wasn't more seriously hurt.
It was just a little before closing time last evening when a guy pulls into the parking lot here at the Sanford supermarket. He goes to pull into this parking space, but he hits the accelerator instead of the brake. You can see the plywood that's covering up the hole. But wait till you see the video when that car went inside.
Instead of hitting the brakes, he hit the gas and just ran right through.
William Perala's glad this most dramatic view wasn't worse.
One minute I'm looking down on my phone, checking the time. The next thing I'm flying across the supermarket floor. So,
picking it up from a parking lot camera, the car comes in from the south, turns east, and never stops. Not until this view of the scale and the candy machines, and William Perala for that matter, flying toward the aisles.
Said 2 seconds before he would have caught me right dead in the middle.
Perala never even fell. Super balance. Couldn't help but notice his Superman shirt.
Think it was the Superman shirt?
I don't know, maybe. The legs are here, so I'm glad those are okay.
90% of the people, when they come into the store, they check their weight.
The scale was hit so hard, it's now stuck on 28 pounds when nobody's on it, and a max of 37 pounds no matter who's on it. You can see in front of the store they have several of these cement posts to stop that exact behavior, to keep cars out. You also see this spot right here where a post used to be. That's going to be the next property improvement. Reporting in Sanford, Seminole County, Dave McDaniel, WESH 2 News.